your girl was fucked up last night.
You're telling me? No shit.
Thank you. love to. Listen, I could do tomorrow afternoon anytime from 3.
It's easier.
Yeah, sure. I'll go for another meeting.
Thank you. country is going down the toilet. We're all gonna be homeless. The recession is never gonna end. Me too. I'm gonna be still paying off my student loans when I'm like 90. Chaval, I was going to run me out, man. Tell the cops where I stashed the carga. I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Pillbox Hill. It was amazing, man. I met a dwarf and a prostitute with...
Traffic was backed up for miles. Man, that freeway's been under construction for like 20 years. Train? Only losers take
hey,
transportation.
Hey, what's
up? Come on, man.
We're looking at Tuesday, right?
Man, I just know it. They're out for my blood. Look, I'll just email you my resume. Maybe you can just casually drop it on HR's desk. Thanks, man. Bye.
Jack Howard's a good musician.
I saw your ad online and I wanted to see if you were free to meet up later on. I'm 5'10", average build.
Work, you mean run ridiculous errands for him day and night. He's okay, I guess, compared with some actors. He occasionally remembers my name. I guess so. The
Asian
doesn't really do it for me. Why do you ask?
You still owe me money.
No, I won't give him your number. Jesus, Carmen, get a fucking
life. I don't care if you're my sister.
for that bet, right?